7:23 is your time. Okay, it's tax filing season. Believe it or not, there are a lot of changes you should be aware of for this year. So what should Californians like you and me be doing this time around? We're joined now by Daniel Tahara from the Franchise Tax Board. Good morning, Daniel. Thanks for joining us.
Morning. Thanks for having me.
This is the cool thing. This year, we gain 2 days, 2 extra days to file our taxes. So what's that all about?
That's correct. Yeah, you get 2 extra days to file your tax returns and pay any taxes due. That's because April 15th falls on a Sunday this year, and the Monday actually is a legal holiday in the District of Columbia, so you get the next day, Tuesday the 17th.
Okay, so that might buy you a baby bit of time, because it may not make a big difference between when you're getting paid and when you're not. What are some other things that we need to look at for this year for tax season?
Well, there are some few other items that people will be pleased to hear about. The first is that when you file your tax return this year, you'll notice that the income tax rate has actually dropped.
Oh.
So this year, you'll actually be paying 0.25% less than you were last year. And also good news for anyone who claims dependents on their returns. This year, the dependent exemption credit increased to $315 per dependent, and that's up from $99 last year.
So people are actually getting a break this year that they may not have seen in years past.
Yes, and that's there was actually a temporary tax increase over the last couple of years, and those actually expired this year. So that's what the changes are due to.
What about the child and dependent care expenses credit? Talk about that.
Okay, so that's a credit that people get if they pay child or dependent care expenses to look for work or to actually maintain their job.
Mm-hmm.
And new this year, that credit actually is non-refundable.
Oh.
And what that means is that you can only use that credit to offset your tax liability to zero. And any remaining credit can't be refunded or carried forward to next year.
A lot of people go on your website to get information on their state return. So you guys have a new feature, a tax lookup table?
Yes, it's the use tax lookup table. And what that is for California consumers who purchase items online or over the phone from an out-of-state retailer, and that retailer doesn't charge sales or use tax, the consumer would then need to report that. And what you can do is go on to a lookup table, and it's based on your adjusted gross income. You can just look up whatever your adjusted gross income is, and it'll give you the amount that you should report as use tax on your return.
Okay, which could help in terms of your calculations. And then the federal earned income tax credit. This is a big incentive, especially for those in low income.
That's correct. It's actually a federal credit. It's not a California credit, but we like to publicize it because it is a great help for everyone in this economic environment. So it's for individuals or families with low to moderate income, typically $49,000 or less, and the credit goes up to nearly $5,800. So definitely double check to make sure you claim that credit if you're eligible for it.
And what's one thing, I always ask tax people what they recommend. Do you say to pay somebody to do your taxes for you, depending upon how complicated your situation is? Because you can do the TurboTax online, but you might need some help.
Yeah, depending on how difficult your tax return is, or if you don't want to stress out and do the taxes on your own, you can pay a preparer. But there's so many easy ways to get your tax return done either free or by yourself. There's a lot of great programs out there. On our website, we actually have 2 free e-file programs. So one called Ready Return, it actually completes the return for you. So all you have to do is review it and approve it. We already have all your information and we create the return for you. Or if you don't qualify for that, you can actually use our program called CalFile. It walks you step by step, asks you questions, you input the information, spits out your return for you.
Sounds like a deal. Daniel Tahara, thank you so much for joining us this morning.